Syrian refugees began to arrive in Nova Scotia just about a year ago. Friday, on Information Morning, we're going to do a special live broadcast from the Kesham Goodman Library to hear some of their stories. Arabic translation will be available on site. We would love to see you there.